game has a fantastic soundtrack too. But then the first game also had a pretty good soundtrack. And this is more of the same. Alright, let's see. There we go, now we can save. Problem solved. And this potion is pretty good actually.
There's something I can do.
So that was the enemies without the... with the distraction. How many would there be if there wasn't a distraction? I wonder. Also, these guys don't seem to be healing for me. They are stuck on 7 and 6 days. I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong with them. It's really strange. Might be another bug. I was in the water before I came here, and they weren't healing at all.
Good thinking.
They were, if you click on them, they were placed correctly because it said that they are in the healing slot. But time passed and they didn't progress at all. I don't know why.
That's not good.
Well, good thing I saved. I also love that the game actually quick saves and auto saves every time you change screens. The game probably has one of the best gaming saving systems because it allows you to manually save everywhere and it auto saves every time you change the screen. Also, why the hell can't I see this trap?
Vax, go there. Vax, stab that.
That's strange. I have like 13 mechanic. Come on, dude. It is mechanics that you use to see the traps, right? It's not perception or something. Oh, it is perception. I still have 16, so it's not bad. I wonder if there is a potion that raises perception momentarily. Okay.
What do you need?
Nope, don't do it. Man.
Uh-huh.
The pathfinding. Okay, stay there.
I am your eyes and ears.
Big guy. Really, you need to go that close. Yes. All right.
guess.
Didn't I have 15 mechanic? Yeah. What? Oh, it needs 18. Damn. Can't get the break with a mechanic. No. Let them come to us. Let them come to... What are you doing? There, stay there. Okay. This guy won't actually attack us. Strange. Nice. That was some good damage. A lot of damage, can be that. Did that miss us? Oh, that was our spell. I thought they attacked me with fire. Who the fuck are you? I thought we killed you. Why can't I attack you? Strange. I lost. If you die from one dude, I will be very disappointed. Did you play Tyranny, by the way, Victor? Which is basically kinda like Pillars of Eternity. I mean, it's a fantasy real time with pose by Obsidian. It has kinda different combat system, but still pretty similar. Oh, you did play Tyranny. Nice. Are you serious? Kill the thing. Okay, you know what? This is not working. He's taking 50 damage and he's near death and he's not dying. How? How much hit points did you have? Damn. I got it free cause Twitch Prime, yeah. I got it from before. But I saw it was free on Twitch Prime. It has a very interesting magic system in which you basically design your own spells, and I really liked the storyline. I also really liked the something I wish they kept for this game, which was depending on the companion you could do cooperative maneuvers. I thought those were cool. Nice effect. That's pretty cool. I like how Obsidian continues to polish their games well after launch. Yep. I think they were pretty pissed. They couldn't do that on Alpha Protocol, which is another Obsidian game, if you haven't played it. Actually, it was a pretty buggy game, and they had 6 months until the game came out, but Sega decided to stop them from paying them for those last 6 months, so they couldn't actually do a lot of bug hunting when there was plenty of time. And a lot of people blamed them for the bugs, for Alpha Protocol and for Fallout New Vegas. And I think that's one of the reasons they make sure now that they have a very polished experience. They provide the content and try to get any bugs. Do you set up your AI to work or pause and cast more? I have my AI on a dare, but as far as the casters go, I prefer to handle that myself. So I pause and cast more. I have it on very slow, so sometimes I don't pause, I just, you know, pick what I want. I don't want them to auto-cast spells, doesn't seem right to me. I don't know how good the AI is, but especially for hard combat, I can see them running out of spells. I prefer to guide the combat myself. So hi, Balazar. Quartermaster Harka. Okay, that's a lot of people. You need to actually wait until they come close. Those vampire jumps are annoying. Not quite as annoying as the shadows or ghosts on the first game, who just went through your party and could attack you from your flank. But still annoying. Okay, can't actually catch all of us.
Here we go. I did not con this spell speak. Tell me.
Keep interrupting me and I can't cast my spell, it's annoying. Stop doing that, please, thank you.
Another for the queen. Curses.
This is no use. I cannot get through.
You are in a bad place to use that ability. We'll wait.
What can I do you for?
Are you charmed? Yes, you are. Crap. That is not good. Bad place to use that ability also. I guess we'll go for the Drake.
Now you know how my scabbard feels.
Okay, he's his back. There we go.
Show me. This one's for
come on. That dog won't hunt.
Still alive.
This one's mine.
Arthic, worth and wrath.
Can I get some? Maybe I should focus on this guy. And some focus.
Now you know how my scabbard feels.
Wait. They're dead.
That's it.
Another for the queen.
Jesus, we did 100 damage there. They seem like they are ready to die, and they still have 100 hit points. So much. Ooh, hello. Heavy armor. Who uses heavy armor? It's only you, right? Yeah, you use medium. I guess I'm gonna give you heavy armor too. Let's see, you have pretty crappy armor. Doesn't really fit. I'm not sure that would fit here. Character wise, story wise. I can give that to you, but okay. Aura that inflicts low damage over time to the nearby enemies and lowers their armor rating. Pretty good. Oh, damn. This armor is very good. Just don't like how it looks. I mean, is that the reason not to wear the armor? Maybe. Plus one enemies engaged. Plus 5% action speed in melee. Also, I'm not sure that I'm doing much better with this one. I guess I can use the sword when I'm fighting spirits. Is this the DLC? No, it's not. This is the main campaign. Fuck it. We'll wait it for now and we'll see.
You are too kind, Watcher.
Okay.
I accept.
Okay, I guess he liked the armor.
Nice and quiet.
Really? I deserve that. I don't know why I can't see any of the traps here. I guess I need a better perception. Should I load? What do we need to make this potion? That's not bad actually. Because I can't rest here, right? Oh, I can rest. That's weird. I couldn't rest before. Well, if I can rest, no. point wasting the potion. I don't have food with me. Wow. Well, I have food with me, but it's not the kind I want to eat. How did that happen? How the hell did I run out of food? Alright, I had to go get some fruit, I guess.
I am ready.
Okay. I didn't find any keys, so.
At once.
I guess we'll go up here. Wait, back. We actually saw a trap.
Well, I'd prefer something with a little more stabbing.
I was really lucky not hitting those. Attacking us. Oh, the door opened. Okay. Radio, hello. How are you? Haven't seen you in a while. How are you feeling today? Better? Yes, the soreness, tenderness is starting to wear off, thankfully. Nice. I'm feeling good too. Sort of.
That's horrible.
I'm also having, you know, that tooth troubling me. It comes and goes, didn't bother me for the last 2 months, now it's kinda bothering me again. That's what I mean by sort of. It's not really painful yet, but you know, the potential is there. That's why sort of.
Crit.
Yeah, teeth suck. They suck so much, especially if you're not in the US. If there is one thing I am envious of people living in the US is their dental system, which might be expensive as hell, but it's not painful as hell. Unlike here. Oh, workplace. That's where we are now. And can you stop dominating me? Wow, everyone's dominated. Don't I have something that removes domination? Yeah, that's... I think I would be in a much better situation if I had that kind of... anesthesia here. Unfortunately, we do everything... the hard way. Everyone is charmed, dominated. I might actually wipe here. I saved, so shouldn't be that.